Akshay Kumar, who's currently gearing up for his upcoming Lakshmi Bomb, has donated a sum of 1.5 crore to build what, according to filmmaker Raghav Lawrence, is the first transgender home in India. Announcing the news, filmmaker Raghav took to Facebook and thanked Akshay for donating the money to build his house in Chennai.